Hello friends, welcome to Talk with Shivi channel. Today we are presenting 10 lines on Thar Desert. Let's start the lines. Thar Desert is the largest desert in India. Thar Desert is located in northwestern India. It is also called the Great Indian Desert. This is the 18th largest subtropical desert in the world. It covers large parts of Rajasthan and small parts of Gujarat, Haryana, and Punjab. Very little rainfall in the desert. During the summers, the days are hot and the nights are cold. And in winters, the days are pleasant but the nights become very cold. Very few plants grow in the desert, such as cactus and some bushes. The desert has many hills of sand called the sand dunes. Hot and strong winds carry a lot of sand with them. It is called sandstorms. The Thar Desert is the most densely populated desert in the world. The average temperature in the Great Indian Desert ranges from 75 to 79 degrees. India carried out its first nuclear weapon explosion test in the Thar Desert on 18th May 1974. So friends, these are 10 lines on Thar Desert. I hope these are helpful for you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.